We're here in Raleigh, North Carolina. Part of this trip, I'm gonna try and learn about Southern traditions, do what they do, see what they see. We're with Keely here. She's gonna take me frog gigging.
Do you understand why spotlights work?
Nope.
It puts the frog in a trance, so they can't move.
How would you rate my outfit, my gigging outfit?
You know, pretty good. I like the dark color, but you know, it is night, so that's not 100% necessary. I like the boots though, because we're going to a swamp, so it's gonna get pretty muddy out there. So pretty good. I'd say like an 8 out of 10. Good for your first try.
Hold on.
Hold the
button, hold
the button. Oh. Come here, Ben. Give that poor little toad. How do you feel? You're the big guy?
Feels sick. Sorry, little buddy.
Most people would walk over this bridge to my right. We're going to go under it to the swamp. That's where we're going to get the best frogs instead of toads. So hopefully we'll catch them.
Or we're gonna get killed. But I'm gonna die gigging. If you like catch a big one, stuff it.
No, you'd eat it.
Even real big?
Yes, that's even better. It tastes like chicken wings.
Should I take random stab this time?
What if you actually like stab just randomly into the ground?
I think that could work. God damn it.
You got it.
Where's he at?
On your gig in between all those
things. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Give it to me. Leave that.
Oh, he's still breathing.
Finish
him. His eyes are open.
You gotta let him against the tree and then skewer him one more time. No.
It's a baby.
You got it?
It's right there. A little bitty one.
That's beautiful.
Look at that spider.
Oh my goodness.
Get that spider. Gig him.
Alright, so frogging is done. Didn't gig any frogs. Still murdered two little toads though. Pretty mercilessly, I felt bad. You were loving it, but.
Yeah, I mean, I'm just a, you know, regular. Haven't done it in a while, but it's nice to be back out there. Think he did great. You know, I feel like once he got past his first killing, he was okay with continuing on. You know, PETA's not coming after him anytime soon. So, you know, on a scale of 1 to 10 for your first gig experience, I have to give you like a 10 out of 10 probably. Ooh. I liked the effort that was there, you know, especially considering the environmental situations of the floodlights. So, all in all, a good night.
Yeah, good times. Good gigging.